For me, Women of War 2018 was life changing. I remember prior to arriving there, I had not sang in over a year, and God began to release prophetic songs in our midst. God reminded me that I still have a song. And as a result of the word that went forth, the worship that went forth, lives were changed, hearts were healed, and souls were delivered. I thank God that He allowed me to experience that level of worship in which I had not experienced in over